Welcome to BCT Standard Course Level 1. I'm Li Mi. Today, we will learn Lesson 7's Dialogue 5 and the passage of Lesson 7. Last time, we learned how to politely discuss about schedules with other people. Today, we will learn how to simply describe the weather and how to describe your schedule for the whole week. How do you say, please sit here in Chinese?
很好，请坐这儿。这儿 means here.
Remember, we learned it in lesson 3. Today, we will learn how to use Chinese to say there.
李先生问一位女士，银行在这儿吗？
Look at the woman's hand gesture and guess what she replied.She may say, No, the banker is over there. There in Chinese is
那儿
那儿 So the bank is over there in Chinese is
银行在那儿
One of your friends wants to study Chinese. You have been to Beijing, so he asks you how Beijing is.You say, it is very good there.
那儿很好。
You should go there to learn Chinese.
你去那儿学习汉语吧。
很好。Okay, please review the sentences with me.
银行在那儿。银行在那儿。那儿很好，那儿很好。你去那儿学习汉语吧。你去那儿学习汉语吧。
We have learned many words about time. For example, the early morning in Chinese is
早上
Afternoon is
下午
Evening is
晚上。
We also learned that today in Chinese is
今天。
Tomorrow is
明天。
Week is
星期。
Now we will learn another word for time. Now in Chinese is
现在。
现在。So, how do you say, where are you now in Chinese?
很好，现在你在哪儿？现在他在哪儿？现在他在中国银行。
他现在在 CTI 公司工作吗？
不，
他现在在中国银行工作。王经理现在去哪儿出差？王经理现在去日本出差。
Please keep in mind that in Chinese, time words which indicate the occurrence of actions can be placed before or after the subject. For example,We can say, 现在你在哪儿? Or, 你现在在哪儿?
Okay, please read with me.
现在你在哪儿? 现在你在哪儿? 现在他在中国银行。现在他在中国银行。他现在在中国银行工作。他现在在中国银行工作。王经理现在去日本出差。王经理现在去日本出差。 Living in the city, we often care about the weather. Weather in Chinese is 天气天气这儿的天气好吗？这儿的天气很好。今天的天气好吗？今天的天气不好。Is the weather good today?
No, it's too hot.
Hot in Chinese is 热热今天的天气好吗？
不好。
今天的天气很热。
Now please read with me.
今天的天气很热。今天的天气很热。
As we know, summer is hot while winter is cold.Cold in Chinese is
冷冷他冷吗？他很冷。今天冷吗？今天不冷。今天热吗？今天不热。
So it's neither cold nor hot today in Chinese is
今天不冷不热很好不
is a set phrase. After 不, we can use adjectives which have opposite meanings. Let's see one more example. Early in Chinese is
早
Late in Chinese is 晚 So neither early nor late in Chinese is
不早不晚
Please read with me
他很冷他很冷今天不冷不热今天不冷不热不早不晚不早不晚
What's the weather like right now?
Yes, it is extremely hot. In Chinese, we can use the expression 太了 to indicate the meaning of extremely. So, extremely hot in Chinese is 太热了李经理现在忙吗？李经理现在太忙了。王小姐今天太高兴了。
How do you say it's too late now? In Chinese, it is
现在太晚了。
Maybe you have already found that we always put adjectives between太 and 了 Okay, please read with me.
太热了太热了李经理现在太忙了李经理现在太忙了王小姐今天太高兴了王小姐今天太高兴了现在太晚了现在太晚了
Let's come to the text. Please listen to the dialogue first, then answer the questions.
王经理，好久不见。
你好，山口先生。
工作忙吗？
忙。我周四去日本出差。现在那儿冷吗？
不冷不热，天气很好。
太好了，谢谢。
Did you understand? 王经理工作忙吗？王经理工作很忙。王经理去哪儿出差？王经理去日本出差。日本的天气好吗？日本不冷不热，天气很好。Now, please read with me. 王经理，好久不见。你好，山口先生。工作忙吗？忙，我周四去日本出差。现在那儿冷吗？不冷不热，天气很好。太好了，谢谢。Try without 拼音。王经理，好久不见。你好，山口先生。工作忙吗？忙，我周四去日本出差。现在那儿冷吗？不冷不热，天气很好。太好了，谢谢。很好。Now let's come to the passage of lesson 7. Please listen to the passage first and then fill in the blanks.
我叫玛丽，我是美国人，在中国的日本公司工作。我是秘书，这周的工作太忙了。星期一我去银行，星期二我去日本出差，星期三见山口经理，星期四回中国，星期五在公司学习汉语。
Did you understand? 我叫玛丽，我是美国人，在中国的日本公司工作。我是秘书，这周的工作太忙了。星期一我去银行，星期二我去日本出差，星期三见山口经理，星期四回中国，星期五在公司学习汉语。很好。Please read with me. 我叫玛丽，我是美国人，在中国的日本公司工作。我是秘书，这周的工作太忙了。星期一我去银行，星期二我去日本出差，星期三见山口经理，星期四回中国，星期五在公司学习汉语。Try without 拼音。我叫玛丽，我是美国人，在中国的日本公司工作。我是秘书，这周的工作太忙了。星期一我去银行，星期二我去日本出差，星期三见山口经理，星期四回中国，星期五在公司学习汉语。Good job. Let's do some exercises. Please listen and choose the appropriate pictures. 我现在不在公司。 那儿的天气太冷了。今天不热。The first one， 我现在不在公司。We should choose C。The second one， 那儿的天气太冷了。So the right answer is B。The third one， 今天不热。So A is correct。Did you get the right answers? Now please read these sentences with me. 我现在不在公司。那儿的天气太冷了。今天不热。Good job. Then please fill in the blanks with the given words.CTI 公司在那儿。日本的天气很好，不冷不热。我现在在美国出差，星期五回。现在太晚了，明天早上去公司吧。很好。Suppose you work as Manager Lee's secretary. Check his schedule for this week and then tell him about it.
李经理这星期很忙。星期一，他学习汉语。星期二，他去日本出差。日本的天气很好，不冷不热。星期三，他回北京。星期四，他见李先生。星期五，他去公司的会议。
Today, we learned how to simply describe the weather. We learned how to describe the schedule for a whole week as well. Try to ask three Chinese friends weekly schedules outside of class. Okay, see you next time.